This is one of two fans that I got from a local Craigslist up by where I go to school. This is the Eskimo box fan. And really didn't have to do much to it other than clean it up and give it some oil. It's got a 3-speed motor on it, so, and it starts on high, so I'll go turn it on now. Medium. And low.